wastegate that led up to the financial crisis, the rapid decline in the real economy, and with every estimate I've heard here, seems to me excessively optimistic. If you get away with 1% negative GDP growth in 2009, I would immediately offer a prayer to whatever deity you worship, because that would be an extremely favorable result, and I personally don't believe it. I think, given the way that the European economy, your main markets, are collapsing, and with the very limited ability to do something about it through domestic demand management, the decline in GDP is likely to be significantly larger than 1% this year, and to extend well into 2010. I'll get to that later. And so we're not even at the end of the financial crisis yet, because the real economy crisis, the real economy slowdown, is creating the next stage in the financial crisis.